construct on. smart buy. Agis.
For a weekend.
They've done a good job, and knowing their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
I'm gonna go and see if I can find anything more interesting.
If you wanna go on ahead, that's fine. I'll catch up with you later.
Got some of their classic designs on display. This is the first time I've been to one of these. I'm so excited.
Looking around, seems like a lot of people are enjoying themselves. Stock, but I'm kind of into what they're showing this year.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Alright, if I'm gonna keep the schedule I made, I better head to the next exhibit.
I think I might stay here a bit longer since I haven't seen everything yet.
I think I've seen enough of these. Next one.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
Manufacturer makes all of
them. It's always better
to show. I heard that their CEO was actually here in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet.
I
show.
They blown away by everything on the show for this year.
Somehow outdone
this year's pretty
their
good.
Latest lineup.
The last year, though. Classic designers on the lines.
I'm about ready to. Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined.
Even with the crowd.
Looking around.
So far, I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
Yeah, they've done a good job. And knowing their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
Got some of their classic designs on display.
I tell you, there's nothing like being at the IAE.
This year's pretty good. Should've seen the last year, though. That was a show.
Waiting so long to see movies. It's even better than I thought.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original design? I've seen pictures of some earlier versions and they were pretty out there.
The same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
I heard that their CEO is actually here in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet. Hello. love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite films. Definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
It seems like it's going to be a great show this year.
Another year, another IAE. I'm not sure why I keep coming to these.
It seems like it's gonna be a great show this year.
As a manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest showings to date.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup. To move on to the next hall, I think.
I'm just gonna stay here. Don't feel like seeing much else.
Wow, look at this beauty. How fun would it be to own one?
I don't know. I don't think this is as good as some of their other work.
Really think this is the
Yeah, they've done a good job. and knowing their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
That they've got some of their classic designs on display. Everything on the show floor this year.
I love going to shows like this. Such
I
a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
It wasn't for me, but maybe you'd like it.
Even with the crowds, I definitely think the IAE is
exploring the
all right,
with
if I'm gonna
else.
Keep the schedule, head to the next exhibit.
Fair. I haven't seen everything yet. Hard to believe that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
Stuff like this is exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
I can't imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
I've seen enough of time for the next haul.
Lineup.
Another year, another IAE. Not sure why I keep coming to these.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
Seems like it's gonna be a great show this year.
If I can find anything more interesting.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet. From what I've seen so far, I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
I have to say, I kind of think they're manufacturer, to be honest.
But it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend. It seems like it's going to be a great show this year. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm about done here.
If you want to go on ahead, that's fine. I'll catch up with you later.
Style. But I'm not into what they're showing this year.
I really do.
Stuff like this is exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
I can't imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend. Hard to believe that the same manufacturer. To one of these. I'm so excited.
This year's pretty good. Should have seen the last year, though. That was a show.
As a bachelor, I think this might be one of their strongest showings to date.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Okay, I think I've absorbed as much as I can for now. I'll have to hit the next hall.
Yeah, I'm about ready, too. Let's go.
I've seen from this manufacturer, but still a pretty solid showing.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with.
Should have seen the last year, though.
Wow, what a real beauty. You can really see the influence of some classic designers in the lines.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined.
I'm gonna go and see if I can find anything more interesting.
think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
From what I've seen so far, I really think this is the manufacturer to beat this year.
I have to say, I kind of think they're a bit overrated as a manufacturer, to be honest.
Okay, I think I'm about done here.
Actually, I might stay.
Yeah. Wanting to buy something like this.
Actually, did you know that this wasn't the original? I've seen pictures of some earlier versions. Got to tip my hat to them as a manufacturer.
I appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display. By everything on the show.
I've been waiting so long to see one of these.
To be honest, I'm not exactly sure what the design on this one.
Aegis Combat Assist.
Even with the Alright, if I'm gonna keep the schedule I made, I better head to the next exhibit.
I think I might stay here a bit longer.
I think I've seen enough of these. Come to the next one.
Actually, I might stay for a while to do another loop, just to make sure I didn't miss anything.
Manufacturer with my style, but I'm kind of into what they're showing this year.
I believe that the same venue that they've got some of their classic designs on display. Pretty impressive.
Yeah, they've done a good job, and knowing their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
I can't imagine buying one, but it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
If I had the credits, I'd probably get one of these for myself.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined.
Another year, another IAE.
For the first time, I was like, it's gonna be a great show this year.
Looking around, seems like a lot of people are enjoying.
Manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest showings to date.
Outdone themselves with their latest line.
Like it. tell you, there's nothing like being at the IAE.
I'm glad you came. It's always better exploring the show with someone else.
I've seen from this manufacturer, but still a pretty solid showing.
I've been keeping an eye out, but...
to beat this year.
I heard that their CEO is actually here in the hall. Keep an eye out, but no luck yet.
That's fine. I'll catch up with you later.